Hey YouTube, it's Kesmir, and I'm back here to prove my worth in Ryse, Son of Rome. So let's do our best and see what we can do. In case you aren't clear on the rules, backstabbing, cock punching, eye gouging, poison blades, do them all. I don't care. Kill or be killed. Just make it a spectacle. And please, I do it.
Unexpected. I think my brother Commodus may have a contender here. Bravo! This just keeps getting better. Bring on the next act! A champion of the arena, all the way from Batavia. Eustinius!
Watch yourself. This one is serious.
Roll on that one. Finish this guy off. Do this, and then we'll just tear him up. Done.
You, sir, have the potential. You're wonderful. Now let's spice it up a bit. For our next act, we welcome two champions, Romulus and Remus, the killers of Carthage! Oh,
hello.
And let's not make it too easy for you, Damocles. Loose the impalers.
Oh, your turn. And finish you off. I should have been doing this a long time ago.
Bravo! Bravo! That was scandalously fun. Scintillating. Come, meet me in my quarters. You want to fight for your emperor? And you shall.
This is kind of high tech for the Roman Empire, I feel. Has to say.
Here is your scroll of entry. Don't lose it. You've transformed killing into an art form. I, however, express myself in different ways. Here is some of my more recent work. I've just completed the final embellishments. It's a gift for my father, the Emperor. It's an amazing piece of work, if I may say so myself. Containing a hidden surprise. A small compartment inside the head that will make it cry the finest white wine to symbolize his great love for the Empire. Though I suppose it could be made to cry anything, really.
Anything?
Heck yeah.
We'll make her cry your blood.
Blood. So much blood. Gray mountains drag down the Senate. The streets of Rome will run red. Red with blood. I've seen you in my dreams. Cut me loose if you wish to know your future. Fallen hero of Rome. Spirit of vengeance. Damocles. Damocles shall be slain by the great General Maris. And that general shall be slain by Damocles. But Emperor Nero, he can only die by his own sword. You cannot kill him.
Interesting.
Commodus was next. Here at the Colosseum, he would show all Rome his great victories and claim our deeds as his own. Now I would earn the right to fight him and cut this poison from the heart of Rome. I would have my vengeance.
Can't wait to get out there and fight.
You don't have a clue. You'll be slaughtered in the first wave.
I've fought in every arena. No man's put me down yet.
This is the Colosseum. You aren't meant to fight. You are meant to die.
Oh, what?
Which one will prove himself in the arena? Which one will earn the right to meet the inimitable General Commodus in combat? Will it be you, Damocles? You die today!
Oof-da.
Yeah!
Well, I guess I'm quite a bit happier with the way the story's playing out. At least there's another arm. At least we got, oh, hello, hole. At least we got a lot more backstory, I guess. I mean, I guess it makes sense, all the backstabbing and stuff in the history of Rome. It's political greed and stuff like that. There we go. Burn that down or something? Well, we'll go this way. Through this. That make me the winner. Did it. I don't know how to explain what I'm witnessing here. Like, this is straight up just not believable. Like, the way that the floor drops and comes back up. I was gonna get in cover fast enough there. Surrender or die. I guess maybe I shouldn't question it.
How will you kill them? You could just stab them in the back, I suppose, but that would be so boring.
How about a pillar?
One shot to the heart. That's how great General Commodus would do it.
The wicked Britons sent forth their greatest warriors. They thought they could stop the indomitable Commodus.
Wait, are these not
murderous, feral warriors, the likes of which you have never seen?
Yep. Come on, just knock him out. Collecting them arms.
Oh, silly me. I misremembered. There were actually many more murderous feral warriors.
Okay, I'll just mow these ones down too then.
His head, 1,000 denarii to whoever brings it to me.
The reward's mine.
Sorry, Damocles, it's 1,000 denarii. I'll make it quick, Damocles.
Look at you, vengeful Damocles, emulating the feats of the great General Commodus. What nonsense! I destroyed the Britons single-handed! You struggle even with all this help!
Not bad, Gladiator! But don't forget who's the real star of the show.
Me! Not some stupid gladiator! No! Me!
What you gonna do about it?
Commodus will destroy the aqueduct. What a finale!
Aqueduct, huh?
Every nation that dared stand against us. I am the greatest general ever to lead Rome and her people. Today, you have had the honor, yes, the honor of witnessing the slaughter of every gladiator sent in against me. These once great and feared gladiators now lie dead! Broken before you! Slain by me! Your general! Your leader!
savior!
Aquilo, I must confess I'm more than a little worried.
Why so, my emperor?
My father!
Damocles has been fighting like a lion all day and still looks alarmingly strong.
Fear not for your son's life, my emperor.
I fear not for that little shit's life, you fool. I fear for my purse. I've wagered a fortune on him to win.
I will shorten the odds. Your purse is safe. Oh.
I have been chosen.
And so is the little shit.
I, Commodus, your general, your savior.
Are you still talking? Jeez. Goodness.
You say you are protecting Rome. Who will protect you from me?
Right. We're going to stop one on a cliffhanger right there. So, we'll see you guys in the next one. Like, comment, subscribe. Kesmir out.